One more. Bye-bye.
White flag for Byron, who came within two laps of winning here 1 year ago.
Redemption time for him.
Harvick five car lengths back, long gap to Elliott in third. What a comeback for Chase.
Oh, what a hell of a day for him.
Yeah, Chase Elliott, good turnaround, taking advantage of this end. William Byron had a good car all day, top five car. Here he is off of four, Mike.
Rick Hendrick wins 296. William Byron wins the Goodyear 400.
Awesome job. Way to stay in it. Man, I'm proud of you. Be your granddad.